Hey guys, welcome back to Borderlands. Right, I think this time around we're going to meet Hunter Hellquist, the guy who's basically been saying a load of crap about us. I'm interested to see what his reaction is to us turning up at his doorstep. I really am quite curious how he's going to react. What? What was that? Hyperion Truth Network. Bullshit. Sort of a fucking contradiction of itself.
This just in, Pandora. The bandit scum who killed Jack's daughter has just set the Old Haven Orphanage ablaze. And
it's you!
Hello, Hunter.
That is incoming!
Reinforcements requested at Hyperion Truth Network. Deploying.
Say hello, beautiful!
Go on, Tart.
That guy on the border world, a whole bunch!
Hyperion Truth Broadcasting is live, and less than a week after Hyperion's arrival on Pandora, factions of murderous bandits are doing their damnedest to terrorize Hyperion peacekeepers. And so chaos across Pandora. These pathetic bandits claim to have opened the vault. Should you encounter these today, Hyperion struck a great blow against the bandit hordes of Pandora.
New Haven.
Today marks a historic occasion, listeners. The day order came to Pandora. After heroically opening the vault and destroying the evil inside, our beloved leader, Handsome Jack, dispatched miners, surveyors, soldiers, and engineers to the savage border planet. Jack wishes to assure the populace that Hyperion will bring peace and order to the lawless hell that Pandora has become. Bandits? Psychos! These will be a thing of the past. With Hyperion in charge, Pandora can look forward to a very bright future indeed.
Yeah, that didn't happen. Yeah, that skin. Nice. Would have preferred some iridium. Right. Now that Hunter Hellquist is dead. Whoa, what the fuck are you? A grenade.
Stand by that.
Yeah, I do like those firework grenades. I do apologize, guys. Unfortunately, as with the previous episodes, I've still got something wrong with my throat. I don't know what it is. And to top it all off, I've got a cold as well.
Yay!
Even though I've explored this whole area off video.
Hunter!
I made it to the Hyperion outpost. Just give me some time and I'll steal a drop barge. Once y'all find out where the warrior is, we can all go after it together.
Nice. Sanctuary floating in the distance over there. Right. Here we go. Really should have spawned in the vehicle. Would have been so much easier. Tower.
That's right. Let her mow you down. Love that turret. Another turret kill.
Damn. Should we call sharp shot? He's a spawn vehicle. Hyperion Hawk. Yeah. Kind of curious as to why Scooter's got a catch-a-ride station at a Hyperion outpost. Just saying.
Cool. Now, hit the other two pump stations and raise the pressure till that pipe's fit to burst. Then you can bust the pipe, get into the stockade, and find out where the warrior's buried.
It's me, Roland. Let's kill Handsome Jack and then we'll all go out for milkshakes.
No, I'm just playing. He's still really dead. Grabbed his Echo unit when I left. Just wanted to tell you the Lilith is doing a bang-up job charging the Vault Key for me. The warrior will be awake in no time.
Oh, I'm gonna enjoy killing him. Got a lot of bandit weaponry.
Nino!
Die. these guys. Too many of them. Pretty sure this pipe would still flood stuff through it though.
Yeah.
dropping sentry! Watch the auto gun!
Alright, I'll see what I've got to cover, man. I'm gonna take all this stuff.
That's right! Let her mow you down! This place seems oddly familiar.
Every bit of data in the Hyperion network ends up archived here. Mining information,
security
footage.
One more turret skill!
Stockade. Get inside.
New Haven?
Good news, everybody! I stole the drop off! Hyperion was no match for my secret. Punch you in the face until you die, fighting style. When the time comes, we'll fight our way to the vault together.
Oh, is this New Haven? Yeah, this is New Haven.
Thanks for accepting my job. Hyperion robbed my Uncle Teddy and sent him to die on this armpit of a planet. I need you to search my car for the nearest methods for something I can use to protect you today. You'll need to access my uncle's
TK.
Secret lab. Find some
evidence
of
Hyperion's oh, I remember TK.
His daughter's my witness. The Baha clan is...
Boom shakala!
TK Baha. I remember him.
Cool story, bro.
Oh, looks like we're going to find out what... Well, we know what happened to him if we played the first game. He's dead. Eaten by skags. Not a pleasant way to go. Yeah, no wonder this place looked familiar. Oh, this first area you can't use, well, it's basically the spawn area.
Auto gun deploy!
And alert. Alright, so if I remember correctly, his house is...
You're heating up, baby!
There's a hidden lever somewhere that'll get you into Teddy's basement.
Hmm. Always wonder what TK standard for. Stood for.
Vault Hunter! It's a...
I'm ready for more!
Yeah, there's no one there, so I had to die. gutted when that one, because TK Baha is one of the, like, the first colourful characters you meet. I was gutted when he, well, turned up dead. Ooh.
Correspondence. Find something that proves Hyperion stole his designs so I can sue him into oblivion.
I'll get you killed, you try that.
Well, first day on Pandora. Wife's not too happy about the move, but I'm sure things will be all right. This here's the beginning of our new life.
So casually, as like, well, she's dead. Oh, iridium. Nice. Really, one block? Bar. The gun.
Mary got eight. By a big-ass skag named Scar.
Oh.
Once I bury her with the lady finger, that cute little gun I made for her, I'll see if I can't get me some revenge. You won't have died for nothing, Marion. I promise you that. Scar blinded me and ate my leg.
Yeah, that's the TK I remember. Blind as a bat.
I may be a blind, crippled widower, but that don't mean all's lost. Met some folks looking for the vault. I did the see you later joke a couple times, but they just didn't get it. Oh, and I did find that old message I got from Hyperion a few years back. Hid it in the corner for safe keep. All right, Spit. Bandits. Well, I'm sure this will turn out all right.
I think he got killed shortly after that message. I've opened every container. Where are you, message? So it's not down here, it's got to be up here. Box of brains. Ooh. Where the hell is it then? I haven't missed a container, have I? Said I hid it in the corner for safekeeping. just check outside quickly. Okay, where the fuck is it? I've opened every cabinet. Oh, hang on. Ah, there it is.
Mr. Baha, we at Hyperion adore your wave rifle design so much that we have decided to appropriate it for ourselves. Our assassins are en route to your home on Isilus. Between us, Mr. Baha, I would suggest leaving the solar system before they arrive.
Great. That was just what I was hoping to hear. Now, if you can find the blueprints for the weapon design they ripped off,
right,
I'll give you the first gun my uncle ever gave me.
TK's wave.
Mercenary, should you return those sensitive documents to the Hyperion Corporation, we can offer more than what Mr. Baha's niece can pay. A fine Hyperion armament, for example.
No.
Don't listen to those corporate thieves. We both know my uncle deserves justice. And I'll throw in the first gun Uncle Teddy ever made for me.
What a nice day. Just walking out in the sun, talking into my echo recorder, hoping skags don't ambush me and break my gun into four separate parts before eating them. Oh, God! That is exactly what is happening!
Oof. Skags ate a gun? No way to tell which one of the ugly things has it. Just start hunting skags and hope for the best.
Yeah. The lady fist. Meh. Let's have a look. Meh, not bad. Right, I'm gonna end this episode here, guys. I do hope you're still enjoying the series. Leave us a like if you are and subscribe if you want to see more content like it. As always, there'll be a link to the full playlist in the description, and I hope to see you next time. Adios.